Okay, so today we're doing a Quattro Stagioni, which means the four seasons, and we're going to do all the different seasons here. So we're going to start off with winter, which is symbolized by the ham. Each section is going to be a quadrant. So we're going to go to spring with artichokes. And do peppers for summer. And mushrooms for fall. And there you have it, Quattro Stagioni.